see if Nick gets involved offensively. He's been more interested in passing in recent games. MKG spins and scores.
Yeah, they have the bigger Turner on Nick.
Yeah, so we'll see when that happens. Does it look like it might happen there, but Dame rejects it.
Oh, Dame did a terrific job there, didn't he?
Same result. Need to keep Dwight Howard off balance. They try to force him to the baseline.
End of this first quarter with Lillard going to work. He's got Bryant on skates, fires and hits. Fallaway jump shot is Johnny O'Brien was.
How about this second quarter? Nick's been super aggressive. Rebounded MKG. Behind the back pass. Good catch by Howard. Score it and he's fouled.
Give Gilchrist a nice recovery. Walker the wraparound flip. And there is Howard for the jam. And pawing at it was Nurkic.
Yeah.
Charlotte 7 of 13, 3 of 5 from 3. That's how they've been able to rally from 12 back. Into the lane, going lefty, right at Dwight Howard is C.J. McCollum.
That's big time.
Kind of the dribble handoff. They go into flow. Here's C.J. off the screen, a triple. Boom!
That's big.
Oh, the Blazers came out on fire to start this fourth quarter of play.
A little dribble handoff and then a screen. There's enough to get C.J. freed up.
Down by 3. Kemba, 1-point game.